Let's take a look at how you do the Syn City effect in PowerDirector 16. This is a really cool effect that you can actually bring to your videos and just to highlight certain things. I'm going to do it with two different videos here to see that Syn City effect that a lot of people have seen. So first, I'll bring my video down into the timeline. And I've got a blue jay kind of walking around. Actually took that video myself. And you'll see there he is looking around. And we've got a video of a nice blue jay there. So let's do the Syn City effect in PowerDirector 16 on this blue jay. Now I'm going to enter the FX room or the effect room. You can hit F4 in PowerDirector 16. And that'll bring this up. Now the one I'm going to be looking for, and I'll click on style to make it a little easier, is filtered colored. That's the one I want. I'm actually going to drop that on the bottom. You can drop it on the video itself. And then I'm going to go into modify. Once I'm in modify, I'm going to click my focus color here. And now you'll see I got the actual image. Now I can choose which blue I want to use and get the full effect of what I'm looking for. So pick a color and then hit OK. And you'll notice it hasn't done all of the blue jay. Only part of it you'll see there. Okay, now I can filter this color more left over here. And you'll see how his tail feathers are coming out more. And more is disappearing as I use that slider bar. You see? So if I bring it back a little bit more, I'll get a little bit more of that blue. And probably right about there. I'll say let's go out and let's start over and let's have a look here. And that's a pretty cool Syn City effect right there with just the blue and the black and white showing in the actual image as you can see there. And that's basically how we do a Syn City effect. Really nice, really nice. So you get that real effect if that's what you're looking for in your videos. But let's go back to edit. And I'll take these two out. And let's take a look at doing it on this particular video. This is a camping video I had. And again, we're going to go to our effects room, F4, in PowerDirector 16. And I clicked on style, and I'm looking for my filter color. I'm going to drop it below it, or you could drop on it. And I'm going to slide it out. Now I'm going to remove the audio here because I truly don't need it. I click on my filtered color and I can click modify or I can click double click in order to get the Syn City effect. So I will click modify and that'll open that up. I click my focus color. What color do I want to focus on? Do I want it to be blue, orange? Let's kind of go for the red on the top. And then I'll say OK. And you notice I get some red from the camp stove. So let's hit play. Not too bad. I'm looking at this number 150 over here on the left. Let's see what it's looking like. And seeing if maybe I have to pause. The can's a little off, but let me show you something. You see how my hand's got a bit of orange there? If I actually take this down too much, see how it changes the hand? But if I come back up, I've got to find that balance. And you see how the can is slowly disappearing there? So that's the tricky part. Find that perfect balance, and then we're good. And then hit play. And now our can's got the red. Everything else is pretty much black and white. We kind of pretty much got the look of that Syn City effect that we're looking for throughout our entire video. And that's done in PowerDirector 16. So again, drop your video from the timeline down below. Then go into your FX or your effects room, which is F4 in PowerDirector 16. And you're going to select filtered color to either put it on the video or below the video to create that Syn City effect. And here's another great tutorial, guys. If you like it, let me know. Are you guys into camping, survival, cooking? Go check out Syn Survival and Self-Reliance. Brand new channel, hasn't been around too long. She actually goes out and does a lot of camping, and she's kind of a newbie. So you guys might find that interesting to watch her as she goes along and she cooks. She does have a really expensive titanium cook set. It was amazing. I can't believe she bought that. But she has some really amazing videos. You might want to go check her out. She does a lot of solo camping. She looks forward to comments and your input. And let her know what you think. Go sub up with Syn Survival and Self-Reliance. I'll catch you guys on the next one.